Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Beautiful Soup Python library on the Windows operating system. So I am making a series of videos where I have showing how to install some of the very popular Python libraries. So I have already showed you on my previous videos how to install matplotlib, pandas, numpy, selenium, nltk, flask, opencv. And already on this channel you will get all those videos, so please do watch those videos as well. So in this today's video I'm going to show you how to install Beautiful Soup. So to install Beautiful Soup, first you need to have Python installed. So in my previous videos I have showed you how to install Python, so you need to follow this link and you need to download your latest version of Python and installing it locally on your system. So once you have your Python installed, let's go to your search and just simply type cmd, open our command prompt, and here you need to just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter. You can see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.2 is already been installed on our system. So if you see this similar type of message, then all you basically know is your Python is successfully installed on your system. So once you have your Python installed, it's time to check our pip version. So for that, just simply type py space dash m, then space pip, then space dash dash version and hit enter, and immediately you can see that our pip version is version 24.0. so this is the latest version of pip at the time of making of this video. It is very important to upgrade your pip, so let's run our upgrade command of our pip. So python .exe dash m, then pip install, then space dash dash upgrade, then again pip and hit enter, and you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So latest version of pip is already been installed, which is version 24. So maybe the time when you are watching this video, you might see a different version of pip. So it is very important to run this command. Alright, so you need to run this command to upgrade your pip before installing any Python packages. So once you have your Python installed, you have the latest version of pip, it's time to install any Python package. So first let's clear our screen, cls, hit enter. And now I'm going to show you how to install Beautiful Soup. So for that, you need to just simply type pip install beautiful soup 4 and hit enter. And immediately you'll be seeing that it is, rightly started fetching all our files from internet and then, started going to install it locally on our system. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation. So you can see it is installing the packages and it is successfully installed, right? So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically mean is our Beautiful Soup is successfully installed. So you can see at the time of making of this video, the Beautiful Soup version is version 4.12.3. all right so yeah, now let's quickly jump over to our Python idle shell and see whether we can import Beautiful Soup. So just simply type idle over here, so it will show you idle. Open our Python idle shell, and here if you just simply type something like form bs4, that is short form of Beautiful Soup 4, and then import Beautiful Soup, all right and hit enter, and immediately you can see that it is successfully imported. It is not throwing any error. So if you see the similar type of prompt again, then all that basically mean is our latest version of Beautiful Soup, which is version 4.12.3, is successfully installed and we are good to go to import our Beautiful Soup onto our project. Alright, so Beautiful Soup is extensively used on web scraping. So if you did videos on web scraping, please do mention on our comment sections. I'll be happy to make videos on web scraping as well. If I get good amount of request on comment, then I'm surely going to make a video on web scraping. All right so I have started this Geeky Syntax channel, so here regularly I'm posting coding related videos, so please do subscribe this channel. That will really motivate me to make more such videos And also I have started Geekscape vlogging channel, so if you're interested you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.